NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the New York Rangers have hit the bricks and landed in the district, where the Caps have a score to settle with them after two setbacks.
For the Blue Shirts, they go to Georgiev. He'll be matched up against Vitek Vanacek. Georgiev, 1 over 500 at 5-4-2, 3.01. Vitek is running hot.
First two meetings back in February. This one skips in there. Follow-up chance, and Hagelin just touched it wide of Georgiev.
You're going to get.
And it's Vrana through center. Jacob Vrana shifting gears on the drop to Orlov. One more. Kuznetsov fires. Georgiev the save.
After a shot on Vitek Vanacek, Kuznetsov a great opportunity. Nice sleight of hand to fire that puck quickly.
Washington works away, but not out of the zone. Kreider on the feed. Buchnevich fires. That goes wide on the short side. Ovechkin back through center. Out there wide for Carlson. Then Oshie knifing into the seam. A spinning backhand stopped by Georgiev. Rebounds loose at the doorstep.
And saved by Georgiev. And here's that last opportunity. Ovi had the best chance, Joe. And that baby might have went in if it did not hit the skate blade of the defender. Watch TJ spin. Fired at the net. Watch spin against this Ranger club. Most of the lines have a real talented offensive threat that they have to be aware of.
Georgiev takes that one in the midsection. Hedl will glance this back to center. Two on one. Lafreniere and Kako. Lafreniere to Kako. That pass was elevated. Oshie. Nice look. Ovechkin one on one against Fox. He'll fire. That one just missed on the short side. Blackwell on the hook off. Schultz there with him. Strom, who's tallied three times in the first two games. Great pass. Vanacek's first chance is a real good one. His trusty partner, Ryan Lindgren, former Golden Gopher. Blackwell was creamed there by Orlov. The goalie's locker have been A-OK since the middle of last month.
Yeah, they've combined for a 12-2-1 record, Joe B. A goals against, a sliver over two, and a 919 save percentage. So difficult, that timing, so imperative, Joe, because if you misplay, you're done.
Strom to the front for Trouba. Fine stop there.
Last one, Kako. Here's that last play coming in on the flank. Dipsy doing a tap to Trouba, who loves to jump into the play. Their scheme, very much like the
Washington and New York, part three of eight this season in the Mass Mutual East Division. Kako pulls a trigger and a stick save by Vitek Vanacek. Fox drags Buchnevich, his pass, as Lindgren let it fly, a stick save for Vanacek. Hedl carving through center. Philip Hedl getting to the outside. Lets it fly. That's off the mask and the blocker of Vanacek. The referee, Dan O'Rourke. Washington and New York. Nothing, nothing. Ding! Tonight and tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, we're on NBC Sports Washington Plus with you. Kreider posted up against Ponick. Panarin. Fox. Waiting for a screen to develop. That's off the inside of the post. Backdoor feed. Another chance. They score.
Wheelhouse pounds it short side past the right pad. There's the one off the post. There's the recovery by Strom, and he lays it through the seam. And that pass might be better than the finish, Joe. Here comes the finish by Panarin, hits the blocker and just gets past Vitek.
Buchnevich in a tussle. Oshie comes away with a biscuit. Backstrom looking to the front, just deflected wide by Ovechkin. There's a penalty call coming.
Alex Ovechkin, he's still got a good piece of that. What a pass by Backstrom. There's a redirect as he was pushing it past the goaltender there on the far side. There you see that little hook onto the really suppressed shots against when they're on the penalty kill.
Sherry gets the attacking line, looking to Kuznetsov. Georgiev will cover.
About three, and their penalty killing has improved. So defense wins championships, and defense gets you wins. That's been the trend for the Caps recently.
To his mates.
And here's how he gets hit by a puck. Hagelin redirects up, and there it is, right up.
Neutral zone draw. Lindgren's going to check out and head down the dressing room tunnel. John Carlson in uniform for Washington, their ice time leader. Golfs at this one. Smith fires it right to the chest protector and glove. Top for Trouba, the wrister that was denied by Backstrom. Rangers keeping it at the offensive end. Trouba fires. That's deflected. Jabbed down by Vanacek.
It was Vanacek. Off a win of a draw, they work a set play, and that's a long-range shot from Panarin.
Sigling in his hip pocket. Didn't get it out along with Howden just yet. Chara, nice pass. Jensen fires. Glove save, Georgiev.
A face-off. The Caps in this game much better on the draw. I mentioned they have to continue in the defensive zone being better as Jensen tees one up against the Islanders, Joe.
By the puck in the first minute of this period. Long wrister Hayek surrounded there by Vanacek. The rebound squirted away for a moment. Odd man rush developing. Lemieux to the slot right on through. Point position. Fox fires. Broken up in front of Vanacek.
Coming back. Have to make sure they collect their right guys every time.
Chara breaking in alone. Snapped it high.
Like a big rig centerman. Here he comes, chugging up the ice. Gets a good shot too, Joe. Little hack from behind made that shot go higher than he wanted. Trying to go blocker side high and just misses it. And then Jacob Vrana is going to get the next best opportunity. There he is.
Broke his stick on Panarin. Panarin, 4-on-3. Fox to the front. Great save, Vanacek. Plays it to the point for Jensen. Chara through the seam. Vrana off the head fake. He fires. Vacuumed up by Georgiev. Back comes Ovechkin, 1-on-2, trying to ram his way through Lindgren. His Caps trailing by one. Lindgren introducing himself. Panarin to Kreider just off the bench. Chris Kreider cross rink. Lindgren snaps one high on Vanacek.
Still broken, and he couldn't get to the bench in time to get a new piece of lumber.
Jensen will work in against the stickless defender. Pad save Georgiev. The official, the linesman there, McPherson, thought about it. Backstrom, good luck. Ovechkin with a rip. That does not convert. As Panarin hooks through center. Panarin cross rink. Strom, 17 seconds to operate. Natural hat tricks for Kreider in recent days. Zibanejad gets behind the D. He was lassoed. Early power play time.
Played well. He's played physical and tough. There's a puck getting through Carlson, and there's the hook on the left arm. Once he gets a little step on Carlson, Dylan recovers and gives him a hook, or it's a breakaway.
Zibanejad looks to the corner. Kreider, beautiful pass. Fox right on in. Big stop there. Rebounds loose at the doorstep. Strom denied. Vanacek recovered.
And they have a bumper guy also, but Fox gets the best chance on a broken play coming across the seam, Joe, and you nailed it. What a deft pass by Kreider, just touching that puck with the heel of his stick to allow.
Lafreniere trying to stuff it there. Jensen took that alley away. Caps back to full strength. Miller fires. It's deflected. That was in the netting for a whistle as Trouba gets involved in front of the Washington net.
With four different Caps, they're surrounding Trouba.
Prior to the Islander game, the Washington won 3-1. As Kreider snapshot is gloved. Orlov waits, picks up Backstrom. He'll serve it inside for Ovechkin. Bumped to Orlov. He'll fire through the screen. Stopped by Georgiev as Zdeno Chara had a semi-break in the second period. Haglin has some room. He hooked the backhand wide.
Support next to each other to create that havoc on the forecheck.
Kuznetsov threw the karate kick at Keandre Miller, then went rink wide. Pretty mutual. Vitek Vanacek with 24 stops.
Early on, that save by Smith was a dandy. This play by Strom across to Trouba, kicked away, looked very confident. Vitek has been on a roll, Joe. He's played really, really well and holds true again tonight. He's 7-2-1 in his last 10 at 2.17 goals against. And that was the flurry that I thought the Rangers were.
Trouba exiting the zone. Zibanejad in stride. Works in on the backhand, stopped. Vanacek will cover.
There's been so many layers of defense for the New York Rangers. It's been tough to get direct shots through. That's why a lot of the D are.
11:15 to go in the third period. Alex Ovechkin bottled up by Smith. He ran over the Ranger blue liner. Spinity X5.
It's about Ovi being physical. That on Lindgren, that running over Smith. Gets involved with Howden as he runs him into the post. Smith again, who got the best of Ovi. Lindgren earlier on in the.
Comes from Backstrom. Nicholas able to forge his way through center with Carlson. On the money to Sherry. Sherry sends it wide. Panarin wheels to Fox. Strom is next. Fox fires. Stopped by Vanacek, and he'll cover. Sprong hooks off. Waits for reinforcements. Orlov has plenty of room. This way, Schultz drifted it. Rebound there. Score!
gives off the loose change. Here it is. Good play by Orlov. There's the slap shot by Schultz. And there's the finish by Alex Ovechkin. It looked like it might have hit Lindgren or Fox in front of the net. And no one could find it but the grade 8, Alex Ovechkin. Here's the isolation. Georgiev looking around. There's the shot. And there's the scoop in. Alex has tied it up.
Strome, and then Blackwell zooms through center. Play it out wide. Panarin knifing to the middle. Pad save. Vanacek, a good one. Play the end wall. Backstrom tied up with Smith. The feed. Vrana's quick trigger. Georgiev got a piece of that.
A big waffle.
Kuznetsov strolling in. Evgeny Kuznetsov back to the point. Chara set it for Carlson. Stop. Rebound. Score! Ovechkin does it again.
Stems from the hard work in front of the net. Here's the angle shot by Carlson. Look at Ovi battle the defenseman, the same guy he beat before, Lindgren, and put it into the wide open net. Talk about heart and battle. Well, it comes from the captain, number 8. And just like that, the Caps have their first lead of the hockey game. A carbon copy play, and the Caps have the lead 2-1.
Ovechkin, who potted the game winner against Keep the Rangers Occupied. Chara at point position. Blinds and fires. Rebounds loose. Sprawling Georgiev made a great stop. Strongest side. He takes it back between the skates and the siren sounds. Washington in come from behind fashion thanks to the grade 8. A 2-1 winner.
Yep, Ovechkin, 2 goals in the third period. Vanacek, 8-2-1 in his last 11. The Caps over the last 2 seasons, now 37